A review into the National Disability Insurance Scheme has revealed the program's rising costs are greater than what has been publicly revealed. The head of the review claims the scheme is being treated as a limitless resource and is often used as a substitute for other services. He says the scheme is under-delivering and further support is needed for those whose disabilities fall outside of the NDIS. A final report into the scheme is set to be released in October.